it's a very high speed maneuverable little vehicle.
We are entering the realm of test flying in a big way.
Excellent.
And nobody has ever done anything like that before.
Well, I think the first phase of testing should be the road testing. And I was proposing to start doing that this Thursday.
Never, never, nothing looked anything like it anyway.
Where do you come from?
Tethered at the moment, it makes it very difficult to fly on a pedestal bearing like that, but it's showing very good signs, very good signs indeed.
Nothing quite like being strapped on the top of a vehicle.
They've gone as far as they can go, and now we've got to the stage where the talking's got to stop and the flying's got to start.
Well, I don't know of anyone else on the planet that's designed and built a single person lie on your tummy conventional control glider.
I think what we've got really is a vehicle that's really has the ability to do things that other aircraft have never done before.
Instantly from release was just very, very smooth, and we got a nice turn formated with John in free fall, and along we went, you know, we got beautiful response out of it, and it was just amazing. You can move back in the glider, and it would just settle itself down and fly a lot flatter, and you could move forward and it would dive down. It was just fantastic.
This to me looks like one of the last barriers and frontiers in aviation. Pretty much everything that humans can do when it comes to flight has been done, but nothing like this.
Oh, she's flying.
How's that?
Fine.
That was good, yeah. She was going. It was control. Well done, boys. Well done, boys.
We got flight.
It was controllable straight away.
Also, fellas,
did you get some flight?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Good on ya.
What we saw this time was controlled flight.
It flies. Jumping out and watching Paul release from the helicopter.
That was a textbook launch.
Oh, I saw a little aeroplane flying through the sky. And I was flying right next to him. It was marvellous. And then it just takes off. It's amazing.
We launched at 11,500 feet, 40 knots of airspeed, and it performed exactly as we'd all hoped it would. Paul managed to maintain or sustain about a minute of controlled flight, and he reported that it was from his end. It felt marvellous. From our end, it looked fantastic.
You know, it's some kind of NASA footage or something like that. Something you don't see every day.
If you have the natural abilities to do this and think outside the square, and if you can actually encourage your workforce and bring them around and nurture them and bring the best out of them, some of these people who work for me don't believe what they've created. If you have the vision, you can do it very, very quickly, providing you know what you're doing.